Hi, this is Andy with ProGuitarShop.com, and this is the Fixed Fuzz version 2 from Blackout Effectors. This pedal can get a wide array of fuzz tones as well as overdrive by giving you control over all four stages of the fuzz circuit. The bloom portion of the pedal can be used in conjunction with the fuzz or on its own for mild and warm overdrive. Fuzz 1 gives you a thick and round fuzz that can be boosted by the bloom circuit or have its gain adjusted inside the pedal. Fuzz number 2 is a whole different story. It gives you a splatty and fizzy fuzz tone with a short decay. Fuzz 2 also has a trim pot for controlling the bias. The last switch is for the tone circuit or shade. This has an extremely wide range, much like a big muff. So let's start by isolating the bloom portion of the circuit and get some classic overdrive tones. I'm playing on a Telecaster into a 65 amp Soho. So as you could tell, it adds sort of a darker overdrive, but you could dramatically change the tone by engaging the shade portion. So in this setting, you could get the scooped mid-range of a Fender amp. Next, let's isolate fuzz 1. For a splattier fuzz tone, I've isolated fuzz number 2. Here's a smooth and creamy fuzz tone by using the bloom in conjunction with fuzz number 1. I also have the shade engaged. Thank you. And here's a destructive fuzz tone by using all four stages of the circuit. That's the Fixed Fuzz version 2 from Blackout Effectors. Look for this high quality and versatile pedal, as well as the other Blackout effects, at ProGuitarShop.com.